basically, it's our hardworking motto of the company that we are constantly working for our good clients, for the international donor agencies like ADB, World Bank, JICA, and other companies and the private investors also. So with this consecutive winning years of award gives us the more energy to work in the future, that the, we are in the front line, that we give the quality services for the services, and it's also the dedication to the companies, all employees, to get such types of prestigious international award in such a country like Nepal. So I feel so proud to be honored by this award. Basically, the secrets what I feel is the constant working and quality working and honesty. These are the three things that I feel that which makes the every company and as a individual to be in the peak of success as every time in his individual.
Once again, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I would like to thank the committee, the award committee, for awarding our company for this prestigious award. We are encouraged to have this award, and our sincere gratitude for the award. And next, I would like to dedicate this award to our employees, hard workers of the companies who have worked in these past periods for a long time to achieve these awards. And finally, we are more enlightened and more energetic after this award to work for further development of the nation. Thank you.
Every work people do, every individual do, without any results or something like that. But in course of doing the work, sometimes you are punished, because we are human beings. We made a mistake. Sometimes we get punished. Sometimes we get awarded. That's the part of life, I think. And this award winning means that we are on the right track. It means that.